The Fort McMurray Wine Club was started by 24-year-old Sarah Marr, who works as a mechanical engineer in the oil sands. She has called Fort McMurray home since 2009, and like a fine wine, believes that this community is getting better with age.
My friend in Calgary was in a wine club, and I thought it sounded like fun. I wanted a reason, a setting, an excuse to bring people together. I phoned everyone I knew, which was, I think, about four girls that I thought would be interested. And from there, it just kind of grew organically.
The wine club has been a huge success with over 65 members. It has also been a great way to connect with new friends in Fort McMurray.
The best thing about Fort McMurray is how easy it is to connect with people. And there's so many different backgrounds of people here. So there's so much curiosity about people and where they came from. Everyone's always trying to find out what path led people here.
But the great thing about Wine Club is that when you come here, you meet people from all different types of work, so you're really branching out your social network.
I really like the camaraderie that we have here. Such a great place to meet new people. It's such a great place to try new things, and just overall a great experience for anyone new to Fort McMurray.
Sarah believes that it's important to take initiative in your community.
There are a lot of people here that want to connect with people. They want to be involved in the community, and they don't know how. They don't have a place to go or a thing to do, and so they feel disconnected, and then they translate that to maybe negative feelings towards the city when there's so much opportunity for us all to just have totally fulfilling lives if we just reach out and try to connect with each other.
Sarah has some big ideas that she would like to see in the municipality's future.
I do think Fort McMurray could be more pedestrian friendly. If this was a place that was more encouraging for small businesses to start up, so we'd have more cafes, clothing stores, restaurants. I love the future that I foresee for Fort McMurray. I expect it to only get better and better, and I want to be a part of that growth.
What's your big idea to improve the arts, culture, events, and heritage in our community?